Evayano gyno, which is used for a female word, and ecium, E-C-I-U-M, ecium. The ecium is common in both the words, androecium and gynoecium. Only the spelling of andro and gyno, these are different. You will differentiate it yourself, okay? It constitutes the pistil. It is the fourth innermost wall and is the female reproductive part. Okay, now read this. Gynoecium. It is the fourth and innermost wall of a flower. It is made up of pistil, and this is the diagram of a pistil. Okay, at the bottom there is a ovary, and at further it has a tube like structure called style, and at the top of style there is stigma. Okay, same as stamen, we'll take the transverse section of ovary. Transverse section is that when you cut it in two halves like a lemon. If lemon ko aap nimbu ko aap beech mein se cut karte ho, to jaise wo beech mein se unke dono side show hoti hai na, वैसे ही ओवरी के केस में भी ओवरी का हाफ पार्ट आपको ऐसे शो हो रहा है. ये जो बीच में आपको छोटे छोटे स्ट्रक्चर्स दिखाई दे रहे हैं ना, इनको बोलते हैं ओव्यूल्स. ओके, फर्स्ट स्पेलिंग ओवरी, ओ वी ओव ए आर वाई री ओवरी. ओके, देन स्टाइल, द मिडल पार्ट इज स्टाइल विच कनेक्ट्स द स्टिग्मा एंड ओवरी, एंड द टॉप पार्ट इज स्टिग्मा, एस टी आई जी एम ए स्टिग्मा. And the eggs or the ovules which are present inside the ovary. O-V-U, O-V-U-L-E-S, leels, ovules. Okay? Like the pollen grains, which are the male reproductive gametes or cells, same, ovules are the female reproductive gametes or cells. Let me mention it. This is the structure of ovary. Okay, here is ovary, sorry, this is the structure of pistil, which is female reproductive part, in which the bottom part is ovary, and middle part is style, and the top part is stigma. Okay, when you see the transfer section of ovary, you will observe these tiny circular structures in which the middle part, this is ovule, which is pistil, is the male reproductive part of a flower, and ovule is the male. So sorry, this is the female reproductive part, and this is the female reproductive gamete or cell. Okay, so the overview of the structure of flower is completed. Thank you.